Have you ever in your life had your car nicked or worried that you live in an area where it could be in danger of being stolen? After all, where's the local village bobby? Where's the security measures that prevent such a thing and the respect in society? If that is you, subscribe to the channel and listen up, because there's some information here which might be a little bit revealing. First of all, I want to read a news article to you and see if any of this rings alarm bells. Experts have issued an urgent warning to drivers to be aware of criminals stealing popular cars after new data found that one car was stolen every 8 minutes last year. Motor thefts jumped by almost 5% in 2023, as the Ford Fiesta had the unfortunate position of being the most stolen car. I think they've actually stopped making them, or they're going to be stopping making them. The Fiesta, which is also the most owned car in the UK, was stolen 6,000 times over the last 12 months. Although this represented a slight decrease of 0.1% compared to the previous year, it's still quite a lot. The data, which came from an FOI request to the DVLA, found that the Ford Fiesta was stolen once every 88 minutes on average. So you imagine every hour a Ford Fiesta gets nicked. Ford also saw its Ford Focus model stolen 2,120 times, placing them in second, just above the VW Golf and the Mercedes-Benz C-Class. In total, 64,000 vehicles were reported by the police to the DVLA last year, representing a 5% increase compared to 2022. This equates to a staggering total of 176 cars stolen each day, or one taken every 8 minutes and 12 seconds. It's incredible, isn't it? Absolutely incredible. While everyday vehicles were among the most stolen, owners of luxury vehicles did not escape having their vehicles pinched, with Range Rovers, Beamers, and Mercedes-Benz models also featuring. Unbelievable, isn't it? Unbelievable. And as a result of cars getting stolen and number plates getting cloned and everything else, you end up with fines in the post, speeding tickets that aren't yours, and all sorts of things. Here's the top 10, and wonder if your car is on there. Ford Fiesta being the top, Ford Focus, Range Rover Sport in the middle, all the way down to Land Rover Discovery Sport coming in at number 10. All very common cars that I personally see a lot of every day, and I wonder if yours is the same. I actually witnessed a video once as well of a car being stolen in, I think it was about 3 seconds from the point they turned up to the point they drive off of it. Unbelievable. It was Ring doorbell footage, actually. So that's probably still floating around. Anyway, let me know if you're worried about that. You own one of them. And what you think in general. If you want to see another one of my videos on car-related matters, do that one there. Now, I look forward to talking to you again soon. Toodaloo.